Hey YouTubers, we're gonna bash the Creighton again. I got my GKA part on there. I got a V3 diff I put in the rear. I put 2000 K in the center. She's getting dialed in pretty good. Just waiting for a few more things and she'll be good to go. So I got my I made a video yesterday, but I kept getting rocks inside it, so I took it down. So let's try this out today. So I got a brand new BLX 2050 I'm probably going to put in this. But we'll see. I can tell it's less power. Here ticking. I can guarantee it's a rock in the diff. Yeah. That longer chassis, eh? Put my my guard on it, but rocks will still get caught in there. It's just a rock. I love the shock dampening I have on this thing. But I do find the Creighton, the 2050 KV has way more power. I feel like something's slipping. Thank you. See what the cretin's made out of. You like that? What's that? Creighton is a beast. I say with the 2050 kV, it's going to have way more power. So nice, and it handles so good, guys. Buddy liked it. My little stand came off. Box holding up good, guys. Creighton is for sure a basher. Finished this battery off. Yeah, I'm probably going to put the 2050 kV and my new motor. My new ESC, my quick run. But fuck, she's holding up strong, guys.